Beautiful, huh? All right, so this is Cyber Threat Demo. People wanted me to check out the game, but I'm just going to try the demo first, because I'm not going to keep buying games. Use your teleporter to explore the level when you're... Okay. Oh, what happened there? So what's the deal here? You can move around? How far can you go? Pretty nice. I like city maps. Can't go there. All right, so basically I guess this is your play area. Just get stuck in a corner, not a good idea. Not a good idea at all. Let me check out my volume. Oh, that wasn't good. The graphics are acting weird. Wow, not bad. You can go pretty far. So what's the deal here? I mean, how far? Okay, so basically, that's the limit, I guess. So I'm assuming you can use cover. Hopefully. I mean, I'm assuming. I mean, you can get around here pretty good. I like it. I like city maps. So, actually pretty good section of the city here that you can explore, so... Unfortunately, it's like a dead city, but I mean, I guess it's going to come alive. All right, so that's the city. I don't hear anything, though. That's the thing. Can't go there. All right, so basically, that's about as far as you can teleport. Alright, so, alright, we're back to the beginning. Balloons, what are balloons? Use your weapon to pop balloons. Okay, I'm not sure what that was for. At least you don't have to reload. That's one thing I like. Oh, I see. They want us to travel, I guess. I guess this is for practice. Oh. Balloon mode. That's the only problem is the spatial awareness. You know, with the volume. Like, I hear stuff, but I don't know exactly where it's coming from. That's a problem. They really need to, like, fix... They need to fix that with the VR. So there's more of a 3D kind of, at least the shadows work. Okay, options. One of the options. Alright, so, what's open world? Oh, open world's not open. Scenarios. start playing, whether I know what to do or not. The robots shot your plane out of the sky, and you're the only survivor of your team. It's down to you to complete the mission. It's down to you? It's up to you. That's pretty funny. Weapons available, dual pistols. Okay. Goals, get med kit, destroy all drones. Okay. Let's do this. All right, new goal. Use your thumbpad teleporter to pick up a med kit marked with a green plus on your HUD map. All right. Med kit. Oh, whoa. Really hard to... Okay, got it. Take out incoming drones. Oh, my God. Really? Okay. So... That's it? Okay. Now what? Acquire the package? New goal. We've dropped the present for you. Check your HUD to locate it. Oh, if I could teleport. Ooh. I can just pound your shoulder to switch weapons. Okay. Good. Okay. Great. Oh. Jeez, it's kind of hard to, can't hear where they're coming from. There's like no sound. No good sound, It's kind of weird, like... I should make some kind of zzzz. It's kind of... Did my team get killed? It's really hard. Okay. It's still kind of weird, the whole in here. Oh no. I'm gonna stay with one of my guys here, I guess. I'll wait until he shoots. What is he shooting? Graphics. graphics are a little jittery. Oh my god. Is there a med kit? Trying to get used to the teleporting here. Ah, there we go. Cool. Oh, hey. Who? Where's my team? Things aren't really that clear. Oh, this car is gonna blow. Is he dead? Oh, see. He's stuck. Alrighty, so you can go on the roof. That's pretty awesome. I don't know if I was supposed to. Alright, so let's get to the let me try that other mission. What's it? Defense? Drone practice. Practice. New goal. Time to brush up your pistol skills and provide some friendly targets to practice with. Where? Oh. Where did he come from? Can't tell where they're coming from. Where is he? can't tell if the... Alrighty then. Yeah, I couldn't teleport any further than this ledge. That kind of screwed me up a little bit. That's okay. Alright, so I get it. So let's go back to the beginning. Alrighty, so I guess I'll go through one more scenario. Let's do the, aid package. Alright, so what now? Whoa! What? Whoa. What is shooting me? Oh, graphics are messed up. I guess I got no help. So they don't come chase you, huh? Oh, maybe they are. Oh, that's a tire. Come on. Oh, I got soldiers here. What is up with that heat stuff coming off the gun? Can't see who he's shooting. I'm following you, dude. You got point. Oh! Oh, I killed my soldier. Crap. Sorry, dude. I guess I gotta go over here. Ah. I need health. I don't care about a gun. I don't care about the freaking gun. Where is he? He died? went too far. Crap. Teleporting is a little, you know, difficult to gauge, especially when you're close. I'll do that again. Where's my... Dang, right in the heat of the freaking fire. Package? Like my guys. The graphics are a little... Graphics are going a little crazy. Come on. Where did he go? Health. Health, health, health. Oh, you can go in the store, huh? That's pretty cool. I wonder if you can... Well, I guess you can. Okay. Great job. Back to the... Well, this is pretty cool. Definitely can't wait till co-op. This will be definitely awesome. So, there you have it, Cyber Threat, the demo. Boom, 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 boom. Not a bad game. Pretty decent first-person shooter. Thanks for watching, guys.